A new project, a new test strategy. It's a little bit like this vacant office site. You got a lot of floor space to cover, but you don't know what the sizes are really. You don't have time to cover it all, but you have to come up with something. In my previous column on the Eurostar community pages, I told you about personas, qualifiers and disqualifiers, how you can use that to make a test strategy. In today's column, I like to talk that a little bit further and tell you how you can do a risk analysis and how you can use that to tell a user-centered, risk-based testing story. I hope you enjoy the read.